starting off the 2023 Classical California Ultimate Playlist with a piece that Larry said if he had to pick just one piece of music to listen to exclusively for the rest of his life, it would be that one. The Brandenburg Concerto, number 4, was played for you this morning by Apollo's Fireboard Orchestra. The music of Bach at number 250 on the Classical California Ultimate Playlist. Well, stay tuned. In just a moment, number 249 is going to take you to the arcade.
Support for KUSC comes from Viking. Viking's small ships bring travelers closer to the destination, allowing for more time to explore, offering cultural enrichment and immersive experiences on board and on shore. Viking.com.
Mornings set the tone for your day, so let us set the tone for your mornings. Classical California KUSC and KUSC.org. The Golden State's favorite classical music, as chosen by you. It's the Classical California Ultimate Playlist. And now, number 249. It's 2007 and we're all sitting in our living rooms playing the Nintendo Wii once again. Your pick for number 249 on this year's Classical California Ultimate Playlist, Mahito Yokata's music for Super Mario Galaxy. That was Gusty Garden Galaxy, Andrew Skeet leading the London Philharmonic. That's just the first of four pieces from the video game world that you loved so much, you made sure it earned a spot on this year's Classical California Ultimate Playlist, the top 250 pieces as voted on by you. One of the great things we love about the playlist is when we get to hear from you the stories about why you picked the music that you did. Well, Dwayne shared with me that he said, my harmony teacher in high school, Mr. Close, played an LP, that's a long play record for those of you who don't know, of this masterpiece in our classroom in 1955, as Dwayne recalls. I was taken with the beauty of this piece, its sweeping, modern composition. At number 248, the finale from Brahms' Symphony No. 2.
Did you see that red light you just ran? Rojo, did you see that? You almost hit me. Just went right through the red light. Gotta pay more attention.
It's a red light.
Just...
You fucking asshole! You know how stressful this first time you drive against the light?
I had the green! He ran a red!